Over the summer, a man frequently used credit and debit cards that were not his.
Well, we have him on video. You can see him up close, and there's up to $1,000 in Crime Stoppers cash for you if you can help identify him. Here's Greg Glover.
Yeah, you'd think cameras mounted in plain view right there in the ATM, inches from your face, would be enough to dissuade anyone from a life of crime. Well, the promise we'd get this guy's picture didn't bother him. We hope that leads you to some honest cash.
It would be bank fraud or theft. Multiple different things could be happening here.
Sergeant Victor Miller tells us what this guy's been up to.
Throughout the month of July and August, we had several ATM withdrawals that were made by a single suspect going to multiple ATMs using multiple different credit or debit cards.
He seems to enjoy mixing things up with his appearance. Facial hair, no facial hair.
It's the same white male suspect. He looks like he's about 25 to 35 years old. And he has a white polo hat that he's wearing in at least two of the times that he's at the ATM. Sometimes he's wearing sunglasses, sometimes he's not. So he's trying to change up his look.
And nearly every time we see him, he's driving a different vehicle.
Maybe you have a friend or family member that looks similar to the suspect that has access to multiple vehicles.
We have up to $1,000 reward available, and he'll never find out you helped.
When you call in, you're provided an ID number. No one will ever know that you called in or who you are, not even the investigator or who the suspect is.
We don't know how or where he's getting the cards. That'll be important information too. But rest assured, his next victim is out there, and you'd be saving them a lifetime of trouble if you'll turn this guy in.
Absolutely. He's doing this continuously, and he's going to continue to do this and have additional victims until we find out who it is. So it's important, if you know who it is, even if it's a friend or family member, call in and provide that information so we can stop him from victimizing further.
If you'd like to help, you'll need the Crime Stoppers number, 698-3333. That line is manned 24/7. Up to $1,000 is up for grabs, and we'll never ask for your name. Well,